And we are celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month here in Western New York. And you know, you can take the man out of Puerto Rico, but you can't take the Puerto Rico out of the man.
Daybreak's Alexander Rios Melvia explains how one man is making his dream come true in his new hometown, all while honoring his old one.
Okay, vamos a empezar esto.
Efraín Burgos is no stranger to a pair of scissors or a razor.
La número dos, ¿verdad?
When Efraín came to Buffalo from Puerto Rico, he said it was an opportunity to change his life around.
I grew up in a poor neighborhood, in a project, with no hope. And I came to Buffalo with zero money.
Efraín did have something, a dream. He wanted to own a hair salon and cut people's hair.
When I graduated from beauty school in Buffalo, I used to go to people's houses to cut their hair because I didn't have money for my location. All I have is a pair of scissors and combs and blow dryer.
That's how he built his clientele, like Judy Torres.
My loyal client for a long, long time, and I just love to cut her hair.
He eventually opened up his first hair salon.
It was very small, enough to put a chair, a bathroom, but that's what I needed.
He also wanted to share his love for his country, baseball, and a player who inspired him to keep going, Roberto Clemente.
Roberto Clemente was playing. Oh my goodness, we were hooked to that TV because Roberto Clemente was our idol.
With this mural and this section in his hair salon.
If I had to guess, at least 150 items. There's more, Not all of us, we just don't have enough space for everything, but there is more.
He wanted to make his entire shop reflect his old home using a $40,000 Erie County grant, he remodeled, recreating a bit of old San Juan in his new home.
It's a happy island with good food, flavorful food, rice, beans, pork chops.
Efraín's heart is still in Puerto Rico, but he loves this country and the opportunity it gave him, which he calls the American dream.
I don't have much, but whatever I have is thanks to my clients, thanks to my Puerto Rican community. No, gracias. Gracias, millón. They've been so loyal to me.
Gracias muchísimo, Judy. Gracias.
Gracias, thank you.
I thank you. I thanks everybody. Okay, buen día, okay? Muchas gracias.
Igualmente.
Okay.
Now, while I was filming there was actually some people that stopped by from Puerto Rico to check out his collection. It kind of became a tourist spot for Buffalo's West Side, which again has more than 150 pieces to represent his two loves, Puerto Rico and baseball. If you would like to check it out, his business is called Efraín's Burgos Hair Salon and it's located right on Niagara Street. Melissa and Pete.
And you can't miss it with that bright purple facade and the Roberto Clemente mural on the side of the building.
Man, his smile is just infectious. I think I need a haircut today. All right. Thanks very much, Alex.